It's not easy being green. Also sang Kermit the Frog. Well, I disagree. Just take a look at this fantastic greenbell. Charmingly, this sweet stem is also known as pennycress because its seeds look like pennies. You can weave it through your arrangement, peppering its green magic throughout your vase, and it's a wonderful stem to press, preserving it so you can enjoy it again and again.